Look at this question. This is an example of repetitive arrangements. Here, there are 12 elements. Not all 12 are different and not all 12 are similar. They are 12, but of three different types. The right approach to these questions is to first assume that all 12 are different and therefore they can be arranged in 12 factorial ways. And now, remove the duplicacy that has happened because of some elements being similar. So, 12 factorial divided by, because of 5 red balls being similar, this answer 12 factorial is greater by a factor of 5 factorial. Because of these 4 balls being similar, the 4 green ones, this answer 12 factorial is greater by a factor of 4 factorial. And similarly, because of 3 black balls being the same, the answer is increased by a factor of 3 factorial. So practically the answer is 12 factorial upon 5 factorial, 4 factorial, 3 factorial. One more question on this concept. 11 letters. They can be shuffled in 11 factorial ways, but out of these 11, there are 4 S's which are the same. Then there are 4 I's which are the same. So 4 factorial into 4 factorial, and then there are 2 P's which are the same. The answer is 11 factorial divided by 4 factorial, 4 factorial, 2 factorial. This was the concept, guys. GMAT shorts are deliberately kept brief. For an elaborate explanation, please refer the stage 1 videos. Thanks for watching.